Wurtz fitting reaction. A mixture of an alkyl halide and aryl halide gives an alkyl arene when it treated with sodium in dry ether, and it is called Wurtz fitting reaction. And next one, fitting reaction. Aryl halides also give analogous compounds when treated with sodium in dry ether, in which two aryl groups are joined together. It is called the fitting reactions. Wurtz reaction and fitting reaction. Wurtz fitting reaction and fitting reaction.